Howdy! In this video, we will discuss what the late policy is, how to set up the late policy in Canvas, and demo how it will apply to your assignments. The late policy can be used to set up your gradebook to automatically grade both late and missing assignments. The late policy will only be used for assignments that have a designated due date. If an assignment does not have a due date, it will not be affected. We recommend establishing a late policy at the beginning of the semester for two reasons. One, the late policy applies to all course assignments, including assignments that are already marked as missing or late when a policy is created. Second, when submitting midterm or final grades, all missing assignments need to be graded to successfully submit grades to Howdy. To begin, let's first look at the statuses in your gradebook. Navigate to the grades link in your course navigation pane. Select the View menu, and then click Statuses. Here you will see that by default, Canvas will highlight grades that are missing as red and late as blue. For this video, we will focus on Test Assignment 2. I have set a due date for this assignment, and it currently has missing assignments. As mentioned, we recommend setting up a late policy at the beginning of the semester, but I am modeling it in this way so you can see how the policy works in real time. To change or update the settings for the late policy, click the gear icon in the top right corner. This will open the gradebook settings. The first menu you will see is the late policies tab. In the top of the menu, you have the option of automatically applying a grade for missing submissions. If you do this, check the box and enter a grade for missing submissions. The most common choice is 0%. However, if you choose something other than a 0, Canvas will automatically adjust the grade, even if the assignment is points-based. Once you've made the choice, click Apply Settings in the bottom right corner. Notice how the assignment grades with missing submissions are now 0. Let's take a closer look at Paul, who submitted a late assignment for Test Assignment 2. Currently, his score does not show, but we will update the policy to deduct points because it was late. Navigate back to the menu by clicking the gear icon in the top right corner. In the bottom of this menu, you will see the option for automatically applying a deduction to a late submission. Check the box and enter a submission deduction and the interval you'd like the deduction to occur on. I'm going to set it for 2% every hour. You also have the choice of setting a lowest possible grade if that's something that works with your course. One note, Canvas rounds up for the late deductions. So as an example, if a student submits the assignment 1.25 days late, the assignment will be marked as 2 days late. Once you've made the appropriate changes, click Apply Settings in the bottom right corner. At the moment, Paul's assignment is not graded. However, if we go into his assignment, click the arrow button, you'll notice that it's marked him late by 0.92 hours. If we go into the speed grader and give him a grade, for example, we can give him a grade of 10 and hit enter, you'll notice that it automatically deducts the late penalty. This will happen for all late assignments. If we go back to the gradebook, we have a few notes. First, if you have this late policy enacted, the policy will not apply to the no submission, on paper, and external tool submission types. It will also record assignments that use the complete, incomplete structure as a 0, regardless of the grade value you choose. It is also important to keep in mind that if you disable the late policy after the policy had been active, it will not revert grades back to what they were when the assignment was submitted. If you would like to give a grade for missing or late assignments, but do not want to use the late policy, you do have the option of setting a default grade for a specific assignment. To do this, locate the assignment you'd like to set a default grade for. In this example, I'll use Test Assignment 1. Click the three dots menu icon in the column title. Select the Set Default Grade option and a pop-up window will appear. You will notice that the pop-up window gives you the option of selecting a default grade. In this example, I'm going to use 0 out of 10 because I want all missing assignments to be 0. You also have the option of overriding already entered grades. Click Set Default Grade. You will get an update telling you how many student scores were submitted. You will now notice that zeros were entered for all of the missing assignments. For more information, training, and resources, please visit lms.tamu.edu. Thanks, and GIGM.